In tonight's Commitment 2012 coverage, the Republican rivals crisscrossing Greater Cincinnati today, eventually landing in one place together, Wilmington, Ohio. And that's where News 5's John London spent part of his day chasing down the candidates.
Well, Sam's Meats here in Wilmington was going to be a Romney rally point this morning, but the candidate at the last minute couldn't make it. Gingrich, Romney, Santorum, going by alphabetical order, taped a TV show out at the airpark here in Wilmington and brought some showtime to other parts of Greater Cincinnati.
Right here, Rick. Right
Rope here. Line at the rally for Rick in Blue Ash. He predicts a close Ohio vote in 3 days, knows he'll be outspent.
Senator, what do you think of this attraction?
But has his conservative mojo going?
Rick's fresh. Even though he's been around, he's still fresh. His message is fresh.
Staying on message is central to the campaign game. At the Back Porch Saloon in Westchester today, the one-time speaker spoke critically about the president's energy policies, gave News 5 his assessment of how well he needs to do in this state on Tuesday.
Well, I mean, we want to get as many delegates as we can, and obviously we see real opportunities here, and we think there are a number of places where we have filed delegates and some other folks haven't.
There are signs that the campaigns are trying to out-conservative each other, trying to show that their guy is the true one or the real deal or the most likely to succeed. Obamacare, as they call it, is the one galvanizing element. Mitt, Newt, and Rick can't seem to say repeal fast enough, which resonates with this no-Obama voter.
I see him as a progressive, a globalist, and those are things I don't believe in.
Families, seniors, youth, hundreds of them crowded together at a Blue Ash hotel to grab the applause lines.
They don't want a president that they can believe in. They want a president who believes in them. That's what this election's about. Go out and help us. Thank you. God bless you. God bless America.
And pray for smaller government.
Letting, you know, the states do their thing, not as much federal government.
Gingrich stuck around to shake every hand, pausing to note the suffering from last night's storms. Santorum, also running to the right of Romney, got plenty of penmanship exercise, hoping it'll pay dividends come Tuesday night. If they're disappointed here at Sam's Meats by Romney's non-appearance, they're not showing it. Ohio Senator Rob Portman was the stand-in as these campaigns stay fluid up to Super Tuesday. In Wilmington, John London, News 5.